Hi, my name is Nora, and I will be teaching you about the little brown bat.
The little brown bat is hunted by owls, and mosquitoes are hunted by little brown bats for food.
The little brown bat has many different adaptations. One adaptation that the little brown bat is, it has webbed hands to fly. It's also nocturnal to avoid most predators, example for owls, snakes, and hawks. Bats have either black or brown fur to blend in at the night. Wings are thin like clear glass to blend in with the night sky so predators cannot see them. Bats are a carnivore because they eat mosquitoes, which are animals. They also are a consumer because they cannot produce their own food as they eat other animals.
The little brown bat is nocturnal. Nighttime is important because it is time to hunt, eat, and nurse. It also avoids most predators at night.
The little brown bat is an important organism in its environment because, one, it helps farmers by eating bugs that destroy farmers' crops. It also keeps the insect population down, and the guano, which is the poop, is a good fertilizer for plants.
The ecosystem that the little brown bat lives in is very important to the little brown bat because it has caves to roost, sleep, and make into nurseries. Also, it usually involves mosquitoes to eat and silent places to make into nurseries. The habitat of the bat is trees, caves, houses, and buildings. It thrives in caves to roost and have rough surfaces to cling onto, and swampy areas for food like mosquitoes.